Good morning. Today is Friday, August 12th. It's 10:21. Where are we riding to? We go ride out to Taylor and see my mom. I'll go the long way. I want to thank everybody for watching my videos. Still on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Talk about the Navi. This is the second bearing I replaced in the transmission. Me and the guy at the bearing store was talking, and I was explaining to him every time I checked the trans, that top bearing that the clutch is hooked with, no fluid is reaching that bearing. So that's what's going on. But I've been thinking that breather tube from the air box to the trans, I'm gonna hook that back up, because I think that's somehow blowing the fluid around a little better versus me just venting it off. So that's what I'm doing next. We'll put that tube back. I don't have a long enough tube, so I'm gonna have to use extension. Join the two tubes back together. Replace the belt at 63-64. So my top speed, I'm doing 62 now on a regular 8200 miles and counting. Nothing else really I did. I'm gonna need a new tire soon. I'd like to find something a little wider, but nothing's available. Beautiful out, clear skies, a little cool out. 60 something degrees. Hope everybody have a great weekend. I know that's my plan. Look at that old school. What is that, a Buick? Trying to remember what auto parts store I get them caps from. Can't remember even where I was. I know I tipped him. Oh, I remember. Was it Woodhaven or Allen Road? So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So that's what's next. Put that tube back together. Find like a little joiner. Gusty today. We are on Telegraph heading north. Bound. Cruising along. Yet to go up Will Carlton. They do 100 on that road. Flat Rock Exchange, that's a good place to shop at for all your needs. It's one of my favorite stores. They got fire sticks, everything you need, good prices. Go see them. And you go check them out. What's everybody got planned for the weekend? Any riding? Anybody doing any riding? Let me know. I got some good sleep last night. What little bit of hours I did get.
So, you know, running good. I did the trans yesterday. It's at 82. So I'll service trans and oil at 86. Because it was 8,000 when I did the oil change. I'm not going to go a long time with the oil change. It's got miles on it now. I mean, before we was doing every 6 to 1200. Now we got miles, we got to do more. Such a nice day. I haven't been using non-ethanol either. 93. Lose performance. Because it's just keeping the carb and, you know, internals from clogging up. A little tongue-tied. Slept hard, still waking up. Bear with me on the combos. Throw some of this in there. I usually do seafoam, but let's see what that do. I was gonna mess with that tube. I'm gonna leave it. Let's get some gas. Go to this speedway right here. Why not? Thanks. Number 9?
Regular?
Yeah. Premium. Hey, sir, I got about 60 cents. Would you use it? I don't want to give it away.
Are you ready?
Oh my God. I'd rather, you know, every little bit count. I usually try to squeeze $3 in it. It only took like $2.40.
How do you like that? I really want
Man,
one of
those. Listen, you should get one. I love it. At first, they're not that good on gas, and they kind of like slow because they brand new. But after you get about 7 to 1,000 miles, they loosen up. They'll do 60.
Nothing else. Love it, man. Okay, yeah. Have a good day.
There you go. A lot of people like the Navvies. I love it. Small, nimble, easy to maneuver. Woodhaven. We on Allen Road. So my next thing I think I want to try on here, I ain't in no rush. Trying to wait and see what Honda gonna do, what performance parts they gonna make. I think I like a better shock, rear shock. Are bad. mean, why the big bumps like that? Come on now. Fix these roads. It's a big empty cemetery. Eureka Road. Yes, I like the Navi. People, you gotta bear with the Navi. You gotta let it break in, loosen up. And people try to put Navi in a league with everything. The Navi is in its own league, and it will hold its own. Ain't no 150cc. Not knocking the Chinese brands, but none of them. You're not gonna try to make a fool of the Navi. It's not gonna happen. Pretty much even. That 150cc got a, they just torque monster on jump. Great for the price. I have nothing bad to say about them. I was just saying, you know, people think because this is a 110, it's not gonna do nothing. All the roads I'm on, I keep up with traffic, so. They're not doing 70, 75 in the 40. And the 55, I keep up, no problem. Some good old times back in the day. Back in the early 90s, we had around here Southland Apartments. This used to be Woodbrook. Woodbrook 2 was in the back. This was Southland Apartments, where my mom lived, was called Amber Woods.